next question is, what are the basic movements that each training session should contain? The movements are pushing, pulling, rotation, lower body and more. Pushing, you have vertical and horizontal pull, pulling also vertical and horizontal, you have rotations, and then for lower body you have like a hinge, it's like a deadlift or kettlebell swing, and also you have variation of squat. And then you have moving like running, walking, jumping, crawling, skipping, climbing.